where I grew up, hilly golf courses. My ball is sitting in a hill here. It's right up here. There it is. Used to play golf like this all the time. So my ball is in a hill. There it is. How do I play it? It's up here. It's higher than if I hit the couch. So how do I hit it? Well, I take my club and I whack it. That's what I did. Playing a golf course again, my ball's below the feet. Often, I mean, you see Tiger deal with it all the time. Ball's right down there. They're having to reach all the way down to the ball. It's below them, and it's like standing there. Standing outside a bunker, for example. You see it a lot. They're standing outside a bunker, the ball's in there. They're like, oh dear, they're right the way down here somewhere. Club comes all the way up. There they are getting their balance, and bam, they hit the ball, standing in this position. Doing the rug hitting. So here I am doing the rug hitting. So the rug is up here, and I'm whacking it, whacking it, whacking it, whacking it, whacking it. It's like, oh, it's tiring. And I'm whacking it, whacking it. And there's the rug hanging all the way down to the floor. Oh, well, I can only hit to here. I don't know how to get down there. I can go to here because I learned all that, but how do I get down there? Well, you go down there and hit it maybe? So, hitting it here, hitting it here, hitting it here, hitting it here, what's the difference? With my Hoover, and I'm hoovering the house, and I see a cobweb. Oh look, cobweb. Walk up there, hoover the cobweb, there we are, hoover the cobweb. Oh look, we're going down there. Oh, I'm going to go down here on the floor now. Oh, how do I get to the floor? Oh, I can go here, I can go there. How do I get to the floor? Well, I go down there and go to the floor. And I'm going to the floor. So I'm using something here, here, here. Does anybody ask the question about it? Does anybody say, how do I get down there? Do I have to bend? Do I have to bend at the waist? Do I have to bend at the knees? Did anybody ever ask that question? Ever? No. So I want to know why are people asking golf? And why is it that it's so confusing to understand it in golf? It's a stick, I'm hitting a ball, it's on the floor.